to Dave's channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And no! We love you. Have a good night. Take care.
Hey, good morning, everybody. How you doing? It's Dave. It's kind of a miserable day here in northern New Jersey. But, you know, a guy from the, as he calls it, the other side of the pond, Lee, who I did a shout out for his channel, he returned the favor. Now, I just want you guys to check this out. I really do. Because, I don't know, watch it first.
One last shout out for today. I've lost the will to live in this jigsaw puzzle. So that shout out goes back across the pond to David Pleasby. What can I say about David Pleasby? Total nutter. Absolute barmy army. Them silly hats, I think he thinks they're silly. They are underwater filming, swimming pool, flying a drone inside their office. Great guy, great channel, totally bonkers. Go pay him a visit. Link is in the description below. I've had enough. Macy. Good night.
What do you think of that? Now, for some reason, I have no idea how Lee, from the other side of the pond, really knows me that well. He hit the nail right on the head. I mean, people that know me, that live by me, that have known me my whole life, they really admit, or I'll admit, they claim I act like a juvenile delinquent. I never grew up. I'm just a big kid at heart. And especially times like these when you got the virus and everything running around, I think humor is the best way to go. But I am a little, okay, maybe some people refer to it, my elevator doesn't go to the top floor. But you know, listen to what my buddy from the other side of the pond, you heard what he said. First off, he called me bonkers. Had no idea what bonkers meant over there in England. Apparently, it's an adjective, an informal adjective that really means you're mad or crazy. Lee, how could you, brother? I don't know if I may be a little mad. I didn't think you could tell I was crazy from the videos I post, but that's an adjective. So really, I'm okay with that because I've actually been called worse. But then you used nutter. Now, nutter refers to someone that's, you know, they're slightly mad and very strange. So, mad, strange, I guess you're keeping it in the ballpark. But what I really want to tell you, Lee, is I love you. I appreciate you teaching me, you know, because over here on this side of the pond, we really destroyed the Queen's English, so maybe we should start using bonker and nutter over here. Just saying, Lee, I didn't take any offense to it. I rather enjoyed your shout out. So Lee, I don't know. I may come back at you. I'm not so sure. You know, those two dogs, I may train them to really go after you. But really, Lee, it was a great shout out. I appreciate it. I am back. You know, over here on this side of the pond, basically they would just call me batshit crazy. And I have no problem with that. So have a great day, great night, whenever the hell you're watching this. I'll see you all again real soon. Be well and stay safe. Do what you like.